All right, guys, I think the stream is starting this time. I hope I did it correctly this time around. Let me know when you guys join. It says receiving my content. It says I'm officially live, so if I am, please let me know that you guys are in the building. We're just starting a wager right now against my man, Brian the Man, 31. And yeah, now people are getting notifications. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I like that. I like that a lot. We are live. We are live, boys and girls. Okay. So, yep, we're playing a 25,000 MT wager against my boy Brian. Why not Madden? Because I want to play 2K. And thank you guys for joining. Let's go. Now we got people up in here. Let's go. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to hide a few things. Make sure you guys let me know if stuff's not matched up with my voice and stuff. I'm going to try to read the chat the best I can. It's very difficult, 2 and 2K. I will try. It could be tough, though. Okay, that sound good, guys. And thanks for joining, Spencer, Bacon Dragon, Salt Shaker, High Vader, Brian, of course, I'm playing him, Chaos Mafia, Banana Boat. You guys are the best, Crazy Gaming. I love you guys. Thank you. We're on Xbox, of course. And yeah, my gamer tag's in the description. But we have some people up in here. Let us jump into this wager then. Thanks for joining, Hunter. Is it me or is it say it's not available for everyone? Okay, you can go ahead whenever you want, Brian. I'm going to pause to make some settings changes and that's it. But yeah, I'll show you guys the squad. What's up, Kato? How are you guys? This is awesome. I miss streaming. I really do. Of course, 25,000 MT on the line. Anything can happen, baby. Anything can happen. I'm excited for this right here. Yeah, you can unpause, Brian. Can you not say my name? Oh, sorry, Asai. I didn't even see your first message. Oh, what's up, Athey? How are you? Dude, I'm doing a wager. Oh, I missed the pause, though. Athey, since when are you subscribed to me, though? For real, let's be real. Anyway, yo, you already know. Get back on D. He's going to DeMarcus. Watch out for MJ. Dude, no way. Okay, MJ's gold, dude. MJ's gold. Okay. We got some coach settings to... No, actually, defensive settings to change quickly. What are you up to, Athey, tonight? What are you doing, man? I don't want to force direction there. Welsh tonight? Oh boy. Dude, I'm supposed to be in Cedar Falls for a bus party, for real though. Robertson is out there with Paul George. Then there's Griffin, and it's Marc Gasol, and it's Anthony in the small forward. Hang on to that ball, Paul George. What are you doing?
It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. Robertson dishes to Gasol. And here's
a terrible shot. That's terrible. I need volume, yo. I need some volume on. Okay. So we beat Brian the first time around. That's a tough shot from MJ. Wow, Giannis got that board, though. Okay, that's going to be in. You're one of my favorite YouTubers. You're hilarious. Thanks, Asai. It's really tough to read the chat when I play 2K, and obviously we are not doing well. Our first possession was so terrible.
Well, you know, it's still early, partner, but that's what we're seeing so far, and we know what he can do.
I'm scared of MJ. That's terrible. That's ridiculous. Why'd Marc Gasol cut like that? It's kind of laggy. It might be on your end then. For real. Nope. That MJ's so good, Brian.
He's gonna put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime.
And why not? A little salt in the wound.
Dude, this MJ is so good defensively. He's the perfect point guard for you to defend Oscar. He's perfect.
Wade kicks to Jordan.
D Wade with an excellent pass.
What's up, Denver? How are you, man? Thanks for joining, guys.
For the three.
That's freaking way off on the release too.
Anthony's got himself on the
board. What am I doing? Okay, let's get that showing. Pink Diamond Wade's gonna be trouble. Obviously, he's 99 overall. I have no one to compete with him. He's got that 3-point shoe. If he gets even a sliver open, I'm trying to get to the corner to defend that. It's wide. Thank you. Got lucky. He's gonna be tough.
George dishes to Carmelo.
I need a dunk there, Melo. Come on. Can I grab that booty? Because I just what's up? Thanks for subbing, crazy. You're the man. Thanks for the nice words, Sai.
He always knows.
I'm trying to keep up with the chat. It's so much different than Madden. Madden, I can read in between plays. Any of you guys see me play Problem on his stream today? Played the best Madden player of all time today. It's pretty crazy. He played awfully well. He played a really good game. He's feeling it right now lately, is what he was saying.
Robertson kicks to Jordan.
And one. I love your March Madness video. Thanks, Hi Vader. We'll see. We might upload another. I had fun recording it. I really did. Playing with the Campbell fighting camels. That was a lot of fun. Wow, my releases were so bad there. I feel like I have like extra lag. This is my first game of 2K in like a day and a half, I think, or 2 days. So we'll see how it goes. We've been doing really well in wagers so far this year, but our first game between me and Brian was like the whole game I led, and it ended up being really close at the end. Pink Diamond Wade wouldn't miss. Nope, that's not him. There we go. I was gonna say, there's no way MJ's hitting with that low three ball. I know you got a shoe on him. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Did you win? I did. Problem? No, I didn't beat Problem. Problem beat me. Problem beat me by a few possessions. Appreciate you guys coming to the stream though tonight. Let's have some fun. Can you shout me out in a video? I'm trying to make. Yeah, for sure, crazy. Well, if we make a video together, I can do that, man. Let's get a wager going sometime.
Outside Jordan. Over in the corner, Antetokounmpo.
Are you going to be sniping in Madden 18? I'll always be sniping, like at the beginning of the year. You got to make coins somehow.
Back to Gasol.
I thought Marc Gasol would stay out. Wow, look at the hustle outside from Gasol, George. Yo. I thought Marc Gasol would stay out. Get out of there, Oscar. There we go. That's money. No, it's not. He closed out. Oh, my gosh. That's so terrible. That's trash. Trash, yo. Watch out for MJ. That's three. That's good. Only down two right now. That MJ's still killing us, though.
He shouldn't be firing from that deep.
I think what impresses me the most about this MJ is defensively, he's like a god. Like, I can't get by him with Oscar, and Oscar's a stud.
Robertson against Jordan.
Anthony Dishes. Gotcha on the manual cut. Oh, he played off-ball defense. You should, if you're playing off-ball defense, you should be getting punished for it. Always in 2K. Always. That shouldn't happen. The CPU can't bail someone out that's playing off-ball if they screw up the off-ball assignment. That's ridiculous.
And he gets the bucket.
I got 10 days to chill and hang out. That's awesome. Let's see if your user defense is really good right now. Give me that. It's really good right now in terms of not letting me go off the pick and rolls, Brian. You're doing a really good job of that.
And the first timeout called of the game.
What are you guys up to right now? What are you guys doing?
Saw some things that just weren't working.
We always have a really small stream crowd for 2K. Should we fire up a Madden stream tonight? Should we try to?
Do that, Greg. I mean, might as well make those adjustments right away.
And Miami going. Ooh, way to get through that screen, Jimmer. I'm playing off ball. I can't play on ball with MJ.
Here's Jordan.
I'll live with it. Live with it.
And again, no good by Brooklyn.
That can't be his first option.
And it's Miami's ball. They trail by one.
Wes Unseld guarding LeBron. This ain't happening.
To play here in the first. James kicks to Shaq. Just five to shoot. A baseline J.
It's got to be my ball. No, that didn't go out of bounds. That's ridiculous. We need to stop here. Come on, Jimmer, lock up. Lock up, Jimmer. Yo. This MJ's so good, Brian. I'm sick of him. Dude, I'm so done. No, that was accidental. Why on earth does 2K say that's the way I want to throw right there? That's ridiculous. Yo, man, that's so stupid. Watch out for MJ, though. He's dunking everything. No way, Cat. I was kind
of
there.
Miami trails by five. Fredette. An absolute bomb from three-point range.
Fredette's the GOAT.
Got himself going with the
Fredette is the GOAT.
The game. Here's Jordan.
He's dunking again. Got it with Fredette. There we go. We need this. We need this.
He got it up. Got it off in
okay.
Time, but
down
no
two.
Good.
Down two, boys. 20K MT on the line. We need to get this. We need to get this, boys. I'm going to tweet out my stream right now.
So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second.
Oh, it actually already tweeted out. For real, though.
Okay. Get the scoring breakdown for Brooklyn.
That mid-range shot has been a weapon for them.
Okay, so we got MJ out of the game, which is nice because he's just killing me. So far
has been there. Oh, Shaquille O'Neal!
Oh no! Oh no! That man, dude. Watch out for him.
And it's LeBron James. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn.
Nope, that's contested. That's contested like crazy, Brian. That's a D minus you just hit. Yo, what's going on?
First 3 points of the game. Harden the pass to Pierce.
Kind of wanted that, but I want three here.
To Pierce. In the corner, it's Fredette. The kick outside to Butler.
I could have taken two this Six possession so many times.
Down low. Harden the pass to
I tried going up so many times there, and I kept losing the ball. DeRozan ain't dunking. No way.
This sort of awesome dunk.
That's you too. I appreciate that, Hi Vader. You're the man. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, there's a swagger out there.
Kind of want
it. See it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it.
I had a really good release.
Boy, and I used to love going up and jamming it down like that, guys.
Another one falls.
All right, Brian's playing really well right now on offense.
The mid-range jumper is a high percentage shot for him, and when he's got that much room.
Why did I pick and fade with Shaq right there?
Here's Fredette.
That's why I don't like Fredette, dude. I'm about done with him. No, why is Dunn actually getting minutes? It was a joke to put him on my roster. It was a joke. It was a joke.
Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played.
He's too slow.
Here's Dunn, guarded by Harden. Howard kicks the butt.
Got it. Oh, I didn't even mean to pause there. That actually I didn't even mean to do.
Well, I like the way you orchestrated it.
I need the starters back in.
Time,
can we get an intentional foul? I'm fouling. Thank you.
Yeah, not sure what that was about.
I don't have a PS4 crazy gaming. I'm Xbox 360 or Xbox One.
Yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came
nope.
from.
No.
And the situation.
Thank goodness you missed that
and
one.
Brooklyn making a change here. Haywood's checked in. Here's Griffin. Back to Robertson. And George, here we go.
I need to get back in this game. Need to get back in this game, guys.
One for one with that shot.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
Gasol against Randolph. Haywood dishes to DeRozan. Elbow shot is on the way.
I was going to say, there's no way in heck. No, get it ahead to Paul George out there. Paul George has so much better of a release. Need to get it to Paul George there. I knew I could get a better release. I had a better shot for a green with Paul George rather than Melo. I do not like Melo's release. Watch Z-Bo on the pick and roll with James Harden. We got that switched all day. No way. Get bailed out, yo. Thank you. That's a tough pass. That was stupid. That was bad. That was really bad. I don't think the one that I threw to Blake Griffin there should have been picked off, but that was bad.
Covered by Robertson.
First one should have, no question.
Harden kicks to LeBron.
Nope.
Beyond the arc.
Got it.
Harden with the basket on the assist.
I'm doing well, Hi Vader. I'm trying to play a game. Harden's trying to get a dub. I don't want to lose my MT.
No,
that's all day.
For leaving a shooter like him
Oscar missing.
Beyond the arc.
Melo's playing really well right now, actually.
Why'd
Marc Gasol get up so slow there? He's supposed to be my defensive stopper. He's supposed to be my defensive stopper. I need him to be making plays.
With the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage nonetheless.
I've got the size mismatch right here like crazy.
Threw that down pretty hard.
And Miami making a change here.
No, I had it too. I had it too. It's just such a soft pass. No way. Okay, let's run.
No good from Wade.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Yeah, come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
Here's Robertson.
I got by Z-Bo too. This is ridiculous right now, dude. I'm about to scream. I am screaming. I'm about to throw something. That's what I'm about to do.
Wade again.
It's getting ridiculous right now. I feel like I've gotten cheesed all game. That's bad. That's just bad on my fault.
I mean, he is a bucket getter.
Yep, that one goes in there. We've got 1:28 left to play here in the half. Robertson kicks to Gasol. That's good. And Robertson with the assist. He's got five. Brooklyn leading by six.
I've got to step up. I need that ball.
Robertson with the steal. Here's James.
Figured three's better than two, so why not take it?
And again, Miami with the triple.
I need to be back in this game. I need to stop really bad right here.
And you can see the result.
Greg, that's three in a row from out there now, so they've got to do a better job contesting.
Here's Jordan.
No way.
Rebounded by Anthony. Miami trails by three.
Clearly a two-for-one situation here, guys.
Oh, without question, Greg. I mean, the wide.
No, get it to LeBron or Paul George in the corner. I have a three in the corner if he throws it out there, but we didn't get it out there.
Group getting ready for Miami.
Obviously.
White Howard's checked in for Gasol.
This lineup's terrible.
Comes in for Anthony. James Harden. He's checked in for George. And it's done in for Robertson. Wade against Harden. Shot clock at six. Shoots a three.
Chris Dunn. That's why I don't. Why is my silver plague? I put him on the game. So I have like, I had actually an amethyst I could put there, but I replaced my Kenyon Martin slot, or sorry, my Kobe Bryant slot. And yeah, and I thought it'd be a funny idea, but he's actually getting minutes right now, so that sucks. Oh, I got points. I have points. There we go. There's points. Thank you. Why'd you go up on the right side? Dude, I don't want Jimmer in the game. Jimmer's trash. I want him to be as far away from the court as possible right now. There we go. Okay, we're good. All right, we're down one at halftime. We clawed our way back in with those, you know, multiple threes in a row there. It was nice.
And we welcome you back to more NBA action. Players,
we're getting our starters back in to start the second half. Hopefully something better happens here. We need to win this wager, guys. We need to win it.
From Michael Jordan.
I want the MT.
He was just like a jitterbug out there. I mean, disrupting passes.
I need a green with Marc Gasol. Just one time I want a green. Just one time. I need to get his release down. It's so tough on the pick and... No! What are you doing, Marc Gasol? Thank goodness I blocked it. Gosh, what are you doing? What's up, Keon? How are you, man? How are you? Read the chat a bit. Good miss. Come on, Brian. Hit it. Remember when you lost to Kiv? Dude. Athey. I so remember that. And you guys watch me lose. That's the best part. By the way, Pink Diamond D-Wade just missed two free throws. 99 overall, dude.
For Miami, looking who they've got out there. Griffin is out there with Anthony. And it's Marc Gasol. Then there's Robertson.
Nope.
And it's George in the two.
There we go. It's open. Green! Give me it! Let's go! Oh, I needed to win. I need to win, Spencer. I need this, dude.
Their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Dude, I'm playing 2K17 on the Xbox right now. That's what we're playing. We can do a wager, a my team wager, man. Give me that ball. Thank you.
The defense needs to play tight on him.
Slow it down.
That's exactly what they did to force that miss. Well done. Good looking screen by Gasol.
No, that's so wrong. I threw it to the left corner, not over there. Oh no!
Okay. To Anthony.
Thought I lost the ball there. Come on, Melo. Make a play. Oh, Melo! Thank you.
Okay. Go to the line and shoot two.
I got bailed there. I got bailed out.
For Miami, they have been solid at the line so far. Four,
I need to extend this lead. We need stops on D is what we need. Well, we need stops on D. Those D-Wade free throw misses? Huge. Ball movement. Brooklyn legendary still. That's funny. All right, here we go.
Here's Jordan.
Give me that board. Run.
And they're controlling the
board. Oscar.
That's plus five in that category.
And guys, you know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component.
Yeah, I'm not even trying to go up right there.
It's not a glamour stat, but it's
thought I could get a better look outside or something.
Brooklyn making some changes.
No, no way. That's so bad. Like, I was still running and he just stopped.
And it's James Harden in for
give me that in the corner. DeRozan can't hit it. DeRozan can't hit threes. He has like a 75 three ball. What's going on? I hate this lineup that he has in. I know he doesn't have MJ for the moment. I still hate it though, for real. That was so bad. The big guy's getting terrible animations like that. Good dunk.
almost intimidating the defense there. They didn't even try to get back on defense.
Well, I don't think it would have mattered even if they did try to get back, Greg. I mean, there was no.
This is an open three right here. Open jumper, top of the key. Wise. Never mind. Never mind. That's not going to happen. Thank you.
Griffin sends it back. Robertson against George. Griffin dishes to Robertson. Back to Griffin. Tries again.
That's terrible. I got bailed out. But we need it. What's up, Seth? How are you, man? I love you, dude. Hating on my boy DeMar. It's not hating to say DeMar DeRozan can't shoot threes. DeMar DeRozan's a mid-range specialist, man. That's where he makes his money.
And then for Miami, O'Neal's checking for Gasol.
Yeah, I would love to grow a two. Like, back in the day, in the Madden streams, we used to have 200 plus people in here. Those days were epic. Charge. Oh! Giannis charges over Shaq! Dude, we used to have 200 plus people in here to watch me snipe and wager dudes. Now, I know the 2K scene, like, I'm very new on it, but.
By surprise because before the break, he only had one.
LeBron, he's checked in for Antetokounmpo. Jimmy Butler, he's.
Jimmy! Wet like water, let's go! Ooh, Jimmy Buttles! Jimmy Buttles, baby, we need it! We need it! Dude, crazy gaming, man. If you're involved in the chat, of course I'm gonna talk to you, man.
I don't know, there might be more defense in the warm-ups. Right now, these are just shooting game shots.
And it's Pierce in the corner.
Got him! Oh, and he got blocked. That's why I hate Paul Pierce. For real, he sucks at finishing. That was a beautiful spin move, though, for real talk. I need to get over. Cannot let DeMar DeRozan get open looks near the basket. That's where he thrives, man. Jimmer. Wes Unseld on Jimmer. Jimmer range. Oh, nope.
He doesn't hit that one.
I'm messing. I need to take a chill pill for real.
Now the dish to Cousins. Kicks it to James.
Oh, I had it contested. For LeBron? For real?
Okay.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync, tremendous communication and awareness.
Fredette kicks to Shaq. Outside Griffin. Lock at six.
From 13, I need it. I just needed a lucky look. Hopefully maybe get a rebound, but people started peeling out back down court at the end of the shot clock. Give me it. All right. I'm calling a timeout to get the starters in. Oh, boys. Boys and girls.
James Harden, he's checked in for Blake Griffin.
That was a good time to call a timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
Do I buy coins on Madden or grind solos? I used to grind the auction house. That's how I did it. But what's up, Cameron? How are you, man? Oh, boy. Oof-da.
A different look for Miami.
All right, I'm excited. Yo, what's up, K-Mills? How are you, man? Appreciate you being up in here, dude. We're in a big 2K wager right now against my boy Brian. Brian the man. You know Brian the man. Get on MJ. No, can't shoot threes. Can't shoot threes, dude. Now we got a one-point lead. Okay, we need this. We need to step up.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Gasol, a screen on Jordan. And they double up Gasol.
He's got a good mid-range.
They get it back.
Blake Griffin has a capable three ball. It's capable. It's like 75 or something like that. Like his DeMar hit earlier.
Another shot.
No, I passed out of it. And he gets into a strip animation that doesn't go out of bounds off him. Like he just gets the ball.
Picked up by Robertson.
Nope, that's contested. That's contested. It's Marc Gasol. He's 7'1". All right.
20 points for Jordan.
I'm running my business now, yo. I'm running my business.
He dishes it to Griffin. They set the pick. George passes to Griffin.
I've had so many shots blocked again this game. That was the story of my first game against him. He just blocked a bunch of shots. Give me it. I need that. Okay.
Stolen by George.
All right. We do not get ball, actually, so this right here is huge. Oscar's getting locked up by MJ, for real talk.
Here's Robertson. Here's Gasol to end the drought. It'll count.
Get in! Let's go!
And the game still closely contested as we end the third quarter.
Oofta! Oofta! Oof!
What's up, crazy? How are you, man? I was saying I grind the auction house, so I don't play solos or buy coins usually. I do buy some coins though. Why is Chris Dunn in right now? Intentional foul. No, timeout. I can't have Chris Dunn in right now. I put him as a joke. I put him in my lineup as a joke. I can't have a silver out there. You guys saw the beautiful look I got with Chris Dunn earlier. It was like a beat from the corner, and he still missed it. And I was like, ugh. I don't even know why I took the shot. I didn't even think it was going to be a beat. Ufta. Ufta's a Norwegian term.
That can be improved and wants to get everybody back on the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift.
Got it. Oh, dude, how do you pick the ball off?
Take advantage of that.
No way.
And Miami going with a whole new group out there.
Dude, this Jordan's so nasty for you, Brian. You use him so well.
During that break, Greg Popovich really had some strong advice for his team.
He knows Greg!
This has been a hard-fought game. And he wanted
need three.
To
I need three.
Sit down and catch their breath.
I need three.
He said, look, we're right in the game.
Melo's having the game of his life. I usually don't play well with Melo.
Kevin?
All right, David, thanks. Let's it go with a three.
Got lucky there. I got lucky. The CPU did a terrible job of picking who to defend, but still.
Pass to Griffin. Back to George. Six on the shot clock.
Got him, coach. Got him, coach.
Wide open look for Gasol.
That spin move gets nasty.
That falls. Nice feed that time from George.
What's up, Hippo? It's nice to have you in here, man. How are you, dude?
You know, the pace is only
I need to stop here. I'm defending MJ. I'm not letting the CPU defend MJ. If I lose, like right now, CPU gets a block foul. Right now, if I lose, I kind of want it to be because I didn't defend MJ well enough. And you know what? MJ might be winning the points battle right now with Oscar, but let's let him win every other battle. And if he's going to hit those shots, he's going to be tough.
That should have been a block, and it was. DeMarcus Cousins is checked in for Brooklyn. Robertson against Jordan.
I kind of wanted to take him in the post there, but for real. Got him with Mark. Oh, I got him on the cut. I picked out his user. That's ridiculous, yo. No way. It's the last shot in the world that should go in. What's up, Steel Curtain? I missed you, man. How you been?
Time bucket there, and you can expect to see him stay very involved the rest of the way.
Well, I agree with you wholeheartedly there. I mean, this is one guy who just does not know how to back down, and especially when the game's on the line in crunch time.
Gasol dishes to George. Back to Gasol.
I had so many shots for manual cuts that got busted right there just because the CPU didn't cut to the hoop. That's a stop. I was going to say I got that contested like crazy. Oh, he's too far underneath. Too far underneath the hoop! He's too far underneath. Paul George having a nice game. 14 points, 4 for 4 shooting. No way. Nice.
Now I have seen it all. Are you sure? Maybe he has even more tricks up his sleeve.
Oh, that's cool, Steel. Of course.
Robertson kicks to Gasol.
What's that? What's that?
Yeah, you won't.
That's ridiculous. I told you about the momentum cheese, Brian. You're witnessing it right now. Good luck. Good luck this last 2.5.
Loose D here. Critical stretch. I mean, you better off sending them to the free throw lines and have them get that good a look.
Well, you know, looking at
no, it's supposed to go to Marc Gasol. The man that I ran the pick and fade for. Ridiculous. Ridiculous right now. Got it contested. No way. I need the board, though. I need the board. Thank you.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
Jordan having a terrific game. He's got 26 points and two steals as well.
And if I had to make a free throw, Brian, I'd probably lean. What are you doing?
The offensive performance.
Well, just to be a contrarian, I'm going to go to the other side because he's been just as impressive, I think, at the defensive end.
And Brooklyn making a change here. George has checked in. Pass to Gasol. Gasol a screen. Open shot, George.
Wish it would have been a three, but that's cool. Good.
And Robertson with the assist. Robertson's got three assists in the game.
No way. He takes off from so deep. I think his driving dunk tendency is so big. Dude, I need that MJ. He's actually that good. I'll give it to you, Brian. He's actually that good.
You need clearance from the control tower.
Guys, that's one that'll get replayed a few times, I'm sure.
Here's Gasol. Pierce, wide open.
Need a three there.
Griffin passes to Gasol. Jordan again. Robertson. Gasol, a screen on Jordan.
Let's go!
There's Gasol. That's good on the assist by Robertson. Robertson's got four.
I need a defensive stop. I need a stop.
And they clearly are just destroying this group right now from the three-point line.
Yeah, and the defense knows it. I mean,
with how bad of a game Marc Gasol was having,
stop the three-point shot, and
I needed that so bad.
Antetokounmpo,
that's got to be blocked. That's got to be blocked. How many shots he blocked for me?
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is.
Pierce for three. It's good from beyond the arc.
I need it.
Pierce has just simply been sensational.
Jordan picks to Wade.
Nope, contested. Contested. Give me it.
He can't get it to go.
And wow.
Miami the other way now.
Just don't give me an over the back or over and back.
Jordan. Picked by Griffin. Back to Robertson.
It's not a perfect, but it's good. Wow. We played really well on offense down the stretch. We played really well.
A triple.
Oh boy.
And if you thought this game was over already,
watch out for MJ. Watch out for MJ.
Yeah, I would agree.
Just give me a board. Boogie's eating on the boards right now. He's killing me on the glass, dude.
And this one is in that category.
D-Wade's playing so well for you. Those two are such a dynamic duo.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
And so they foul intentionally.
Oh, I didn't even think of that, Slender Man. I didn't even think of that, dude.
15 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one, and that's an intentional foul.
I'll probably hop on the Madden for a stream after this.
Increases their lead to six. And so both free throws are good, and it's a 7-point game.
Perfectly done.
Where'd my, oh, I threw my phone.
Their lead up to an even more comfortable level.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. They're losing by 7. There's 14 seconds left in the game. There's 14 seconds left to play here in the fourth.
Ill-advised shot there.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
GG's in the chat, guys, for Brian. Oof-da. Oof-da.
And so it's Miami oof-da.
Some of those shots MJ was hitting were just dirty. Oh, that's what Brian's saying. My controller's X button got stuck. Some of those shots you were hitting with MJ were just dirty, dude. That man is just something else.
Terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. So long and good night, everyone.
Set this to NBA 2K17 for when it goes live. Oh, do we have anyone else who wants to wager on 2K17? I don't think we will. What an even game in terms of field goal percentage. Obviously, the turnovers, again, just screwing me like crazy. I turned the ball over 15 times. Again, against Brian earlier, that was my biggest issue. He also blocked more shots than I did. So it was just like, obviously, just getting to the free throw line, making my free throws. He was over 4 from free throw. I was 9 for 9. And then, my three-point percentage with the volume that I was taking really does help. That was crazy. That was crazy. GG's to Brian in the chat, guys. Wow. Oof, duh. I got a big perfect release three with, I don't know, Paul George. I wish I would have looked at my stats after that, but... Stream still looking good, guys? Does it look crispy? Does it look okay? Are you guys dropping frames and stuff? Okay, here we go. We can look. Dude, Paul George came to play. Look at this Paul George Carmelo Anthony duo, though. I know. Oh, actually, his MJ didn't play that well. Wow. His MJ could have been so much better. Yikes. 13 for 26. 28 points. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Paul George, 16 points on 5 shots. Melo, 15 on 6. All right, that's the first game. Oscar's kind of been shut down. Yeah, you guys can always add me. TT23. By the way, check this out. Look, it's like not even there. You can see the Mountain Dew, but... Oof, duh. I've been saying that a lot. Blake Griffin, 9 freaking rebounds. What a bad man. I only had one block shot for my starters. It's ridiculous. Dude, how many of you guys would watch my park and Pro-Am games? Would you guys watch that stuff? The stream be looking crispy like bacon. That's awesome. I'm actually going to go look at it right now. I kind of want to see how it looks. Oh, also, if you're in here and you enjoyed, can you guys hit the like button on the stream? I forgot to, like, I didn't ask that. I usually don't, but do you guys want to hit that? That'd be awesome. Run park? Maybe later, Brian. We could do it for a video, dude. That's when I'd love to run Pro-Am or park. Already done. You guys are the best. Thank you guys for joining us. How many of you guys would want to see me stream some Madden? Wow. How many of you guys would want to see me stream some Madden? Any of you? Does that interest any of you guys? I've got to delete that. There we go. Turn it on. I'd watch that while I grind solos. Probably draft champs. What's up, Double R, guys? You guys need to, and especially since, like, a couple reasons. First off, Reigning Ravens won. Highest quality stream in the history of the planet. So right now you guys will probably notice mine's about 720p 30fps. You go to his, you can get up to 1080p 60fps, and his green screen is crispy and his chat shows up. Go check that out. I want to see you guys at his next stream hype the next time he's live. Go click on his little icon and just click subscribe and turn on the notifications for him, because he has like super high quality content, lots of Madden for you guys who are probably here at my channel because of my Madden videos. But yeah, we just won a wager. It was big time. We got lucky. We got lucky throughout a lot of that game. Dropping the 10K, and I'm in it. Let's go. I barely even remember the question I asked, Double R. I thought it was a good one though, because I didn't purposely try to think of a question. Like I was like, oh, like I want to ask this, but I don't remember what it was. Sweet, two of my cards sold. I probably underpriced them, but bro, let me know what card you post in the DMs later. Okay. Oh, yep, for sure. I'll get one posted actually right now. That work? Aha! You guys get all of me. Poor guys. Have to see my face zoomed in. 25k, lucky to bring that. You guys want to go check out Brian. I don't know if he'll be streaming anymore on YouTube. Sounds like he may have sold his Elgato. But if you guys want to go check that out, he's of course in the chat right now. Go click on him. I was in the airport when you were playing against Problem. Did you win? Nah, I didn't win, Double R. I didn't win. No, he kicked my tail. My first two drives were really good. Then after that was a lot of trouble. He was, goodness gracious, his offense was feeling it. He's not even known for his offense. Like, I'll let you know at the auction refresh. It should be like 15 minutes, Brian, when that card goes live. Dude, I'm missing streaming, guys. Thanks for the nice words, Jay Tura. Yeah, love that beard. LOL. Would you give my channel a shout out? Do you post on YouTube much, the Only K Mills? Guys, also go check out the Only K Mills. Someone, especially on Twitch. Just if you follow me on Twitter, you'll see me tweeting about him all the time. Hashtag Team Beard. Dude, Double R has the sickest beard. You guys don't even know. Dude, you guys want to see how ginger I look if I take off this hat? Dude, it's scary. Dude, it's scary. I swear, like, this lighting in this apartment, and it's like, I don't want to be self-conscious of it, but for real, I am. I feel kind of bad. Like, it's like something, like, in my life, I've never been called ginger. And then I come on the internet, I start getting called ginger. So it's weird. Yeah, I just started mine too. Would love a shout out. For sure. Yeah, of course you guys are in the chat, so. Please post much more. Yeah, you do need the computer for sure. Yo, Alex here. You should upload my game for a season. What's up, Alex Manus? What are you up to, man? You should upload my game for a season. I'm not sure I understand what you're meaning, Dosa's younger brother. On 2K, my GM. Oh, my GM. I'm an idiot. So, yeah, GM is also an abbreviation in, like, the Madden competitive community for game, and I read it that way. I get you, though. Yeah, my GM. I get you. My general manager. General manager mode. Yeah, no. Ugh, I'm an idiot. Well, I appreciate you guys showing up to the stream. I may head over to Madden for a hot minute. I think that would be a lot of fun. Hop on Madden. Do some stuff. That sound good, guys? Would you guys be down? I know a lot of you guys said you were down already, actually. I probably don't need to wait for your responses, but yeah, let's hop on Madden then. Why not? I'll hop on for a Draft Champs game. That sounds like fun. All right. Anyways, I guess I'll see you guys there, all right? I'm gonna start a new stream. That sound good, guys? Later, yo. Thanks for joining, by the way. Thank you. I don't think I said thank you. Thanks for coming out and watching this. It was a lot of fun. I appreciate all you guys being